Hey guys, Jason Adamo here. Just wanted to give a shout out to CDH International. Appreciate who you guys are and what you do. And this is a song for y'all tonight. A song I wrote back quite a few years now. This is called Sunrise, and I hope you dig it.
I packed my suitcase, told you it's time. The sunrise is calling, and fate can't be denied. Carry it away, and I'll come on back for more. I do this for love. It's a compass, it guides me. Save me before it will save me again. As I head out into the darkness, all alone, leaving at home my only true friend. Only true friend. But
here for you. I want to shout out to the families affected by CDH, and hopefully everyone out there is doing very well. Again, we're going to get to these first couple of songs here for you. First one's called On the Water.
Drop into the sea.
Affected by CDH. We're the two-man band. You can check us out on Facebook if you get the chance. Facebook.com/two-man-band-Raleigh. We're going to play one more song. This one's called Summer Living. It's a nice little poppy song that we like to do when the summertime's coming around. We kind of like it. Again, shout out to the families affected by CDH. We're the two-man band. Have a great summer.
I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say. Nobody wants your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say. No one will love you as you are. But won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. For we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, wanna set them up, wanna drown them out, I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Oh, 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 oh. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, longer than a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe. But you know she can find a way. Oh, she's got her feet on the ground. She's burning it down. Oh, 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 oh. She's got her head. Wrapped in clover. that I
CDH International family. Dawn, thank you for having me. This is Chris Hendricks, and I just want to take a moment to thank you for your courage and your heart, and I just hope that this the sound that I'm going to provide for you leaves you with a sense of hope and encouragement. Thank you for all that you are and all that you stand for. This is an original song called Anthem.
Sometimes when you wake up and you can't get out of bed, with the world on your shoulders and a pound in your head, when you're drowning in the water, oh, you can hardly breathe, you find the motion in your ocean, hold your head up and believe, cause you got no real reason to be down. Listen for your brand new sound. Oh yes, this is your anthem, song to all you people. If your faith is shaking, listen and be stable. Though your rain may be heavy and the road may be long, sing it with me and be strong. This is my anthem song. When you will seem to be leaving on the last train home, when you lose track of your love and you forget where you come from, take a lesson in the rhythm, go on, rock out to the rhyme. Keep that beat square underneath your feet, cause you might make it out this time. You got no real reason to be down. Listen for your brand new sound. Oh, this is my anthem, song for all you people. If your faith is shaken, you listen up and be stable. Though your reins may be heavy and these roads may be long, sing it with me and be strong. This is your anthem song. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jump over that candlestick. Sometimes he slip, sometimes he fall. And in the whole wide world, don't matter at all. Then Jack meet Jill, she kinda cute. Baby, ain't nobody ever bulletproof. Here's a little bitty piece of God's simple truth. I love you the way you are. Yeah, rise up. Now, y'all, you rise up. Yeah, you rise up. Ooh, you rise up. Oh, this is your anthem, song for all of you people. And if your faith is still shaking, stand with us and be stable. Though your reins may be heavy and the roads may be long, sing it with me and be strong. This is your anthem song.
So that's one original for you. And had another one in mind for you as well. And I'm trying to figure out, I actually have a couple in mind for you. And trying to think of which one might be best. Let me think just for a moment. Yep, I think I got it. You're standing on the edge of something crazy, and you're wondering whether you should jump. I know it hurts if you're not bleeding, you're not dreaming, if you're wondering if you've had enough. You keep on pushing, baby, you just think of me. You remember, girl, that dreams are never free. And while you're pushing, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'll be on the street singing to you. Cause I don't need radio play. I don't think they like me much anyway. But you are the reason I play. By the way, we're gonna make it one day. Yeah, we're gonna make it, make it, make it, make it one day. If you were thinking you would be needing my permission, you're mistaken, I can promise that. You got a dream. You're the only one that sees it, and ain't no one gonna knock you off track. And if you're thinking you can knock me down, you're wrong. We'll be standing on the edge, proud and strong. While you're pushing, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'll be on the street singing. Cause I don't need radio play. I don't think they like me much anyway. And you are the reason I play. And oh,
thank you one day. Oh, we'll make it, make it, make it one day. If you know love, I want you screaming at the top of your lungs. Ooh, said if you know love, I want you screaming at the top of your lungs. 'Cause I don't need radio playing, I don't think they like me much anyway. But you, you're the reason that I play. Oh, and oh, by the way, together we will make it one day. We're gonna make it, make it, make it. We're gonna make it, make it, make it one day. Together we will make it one day.
I certainly hope the songs gave you as much hope as I felt, and just know that all of that song, all of these songs, and all of my heart goes to you. Congratulations to all that you've accomplished together, and the future that I'm sure is to be bright and encouraging. Thanks again.
Hey, I hope everybody's doing well. My name is Jeremy Burns. I am a singer-songwriter, now living in Wake Forest, North Carolina. And coincidentally, that is where Dawn Ireland lives. She's right down the street. And I'll be honest with you, I didn't know anything about CDH. And I'm a little ashamed to know that, but this is a perfect opportunity for me to not only support the cause, but also to learn and understand. I have two children of my own. They mean the world to me, and I know that your children mean the world to you. And I'm happy to do this and play some of my original music for you. And moving forward, if there's anything that I can do in the future, if it's just one of the kids, or you have a favorite song that you'd like us to cover, let us know. We will do whatever we can to make that happen. So I just wanted to say thank you for allowing me to play some music for you. I'm a country music artist for the most part, and here you go.
Well, my mom always told me, be careful what you say. Those angry words might hurt someone someday. And Daddy always told me, do the best that you can. Stay humble, apologize, and be the bigger man. Well, I wish I would have listened, and just a little more. Then I wouldn't have to watch you walk out that door. So tell me that you're leaving, don't tell me goodbye, don't tell me you still love me, it's just another lie. Maybe move on out to Austin or head to LA. Always talking about being a movie star someday, but whatever you decide to do, well, I hope that you don't stay. And maybe our paths can cross again if I change my ways. You were always way too good for me, bet you always knew I never deserved any girl half as cool as you. You always gave me everything, all I did was give you hell. guess I finally ran out of coins for my wishing well. So tell me that you're leaving. Don't tell me goodbye. Don't tell me you still love me. It's just another lie. Maybe move on out to Austin or head to L.A. Always talked about being a movie star someday. But whatever you decide to do, well, I hope that you don't stay. And maybe our paths can cross again if I change my ways. Cause sometimes I'm my own worst enemy. Always let my foolish pride get the best of me. So tell me that you're leaving. Don't tell me goodbye. Don't tell me you still love me. It's just another lie. Maybe move on out to Austin or head to L.A. Always talked about being a movie star someday. But whatever you decide to do, yeah, I hope that you don't stay. Maybe our paths can cross again if I change my ways. Tell me that you're leaving. Don't tell me goodbye. Don't tell me you still love me. It's just another lie.
That was a song called Tell Me That You're Leaving. It's about me not being real great in relationships back in my younger years. This is a song I wrote. I was getting ready to do a radio show one day, and I started messing with my guitar, and sometimes when you do that, you just start getting these little riffs in your head, and it's started going like this, and I got a pen and a pad, and I wrote this song in about 5 minutes. It's called Young Love. It's that first kiss on a second day, sneaking up the drive, and you're coming home late, hoping that a daddy ain't waiting by the door, cause you were both hoping for a little bit more. Young love on a Saturday night, young love got you feeling just right. Young love with that first kiss, young love that you're always gonna miss. It was young love, oh, young love, whoa, whoa. Fast forward just a couple of years, at a college party and had a couple beers. Can't stop staring at that pretty girl's face, leave a little early and back to her place. Young love on a Saturday night, young love got you feeling just right. Young love with that first kiss, young love that you're always gonna miss. It was young love, oh, young love, whoa, whoa. You miss all the shots that you never take. Hopefully you learn from mistakes you made. Cause now it's 10 years later and she's your wife. Got a couple kids and a beautiful life. Have a couple drinks, sit and reminisce. Cause it all started on a night like this. Young love on a Saturday night. Young love got you feeling just right. Young love with that first kiss. Young love that you're always gonna miss. It was young love, oh, young love, love, love. It was young love, oh, young love, love, love. Is it true?
They said, young love on a Saturday night, young love got you feeling just right. It's a young love with that first kiss, young love that you're always gonna miss. It was young love, oh, young love, oh, oh.
Again, I just want to say thanks so much for having me. I couldn't want to do this more when I was asked to do it. I'm all for a good cause, and playing my music is just something small that I can do to give back. The support that CDHI gives people, the research, it's going to make a big difference, and I'm glad that I can be a part of that. So thank you all so much for having me and listening along to my music. This is a song I wrote about an outfit my wife had on one day when she came walking through the house. She had on a white t-shirt, some cut-off jeans, and she had some Ray-Ban shades on. And I wrote a song about just that outfit. This is a song called Made For Me.
New to town and just 19. Stop for smokes and some gasoline. Said I'm Jenny, must be new around here. I get off at 9, we should grab a beer. Had that fake ID, didn't look like me. She was way too high not to give it a shot. She had that trucker hat with ribbon shades, ponytail out the back, and some cut-off jeans with chucks on her feet and a plain white tee. I thought, oh good Lord, she was made for me. A few years later at the same dive bar, as soon as I parked and recognized her car, well, I walked in, she was sitting all alone. Had a couple drinks and then she was gone. She's wearing that trucker hat with ribbon shades, ponytail out the back, and those cut-off jeans with chucks on her feet and a plain white tee. I thought, oh good Lord, she's still made for me. Should have never let that girl walk away that day. Took a piece of my heart as she drove away. Because I never saw that girl after that. Well, she left town and never came back. I always wonder what she's doing these days. Probably living in New York or out in L.A. But wearing that trucker hat with ribbon shades, ponytail out the back, of some cut-off jeans, chucks on her feet and a plain white tee. I think, oh good Lord, she's still made for me. Every time I see a trucker hat with ribbon shades, ponytail out the back, or some cut-off jeans with chucks on the street and a plain white tee, I think, oh good Lord, she was made for me. I think, oh good Lord, that's the girl for me. I think, oh good Lord, she was made for me.
That was a song called Made For Me. I hope you all enjoyed that. Mm-hmm. This is a song I think every songwriter at one point or another tries to write a song about their hometown and where they grew up. And I'm really proud of where I grew up. I grew up in a small suburb of Lansing, Michigan called Hazlet. And people there are awesome, just a blue-collar, hard-working community, kind of based on GM in the auto industry. So I don't get up there that much anymore, but I still love where I came from. And this is a song called 48840. That's a zip code of Hazlet, Michigan, where I grew up. And it makes me feel good about being back home, or going back home, or just thinking about back home. So when you're 16, all you think about is a cute girl and a 5.0, picking her up and taking her out anywhere she wants to go. It's football games on Friday nights, homecoming dance, holding her tight, cruising the lake, burning up gas, holding her hand, hoping it lasts. Yes, my hometown and where I was raised, I still think about good old days. Had a lot of fun, never hurt no one. We saw them cops, you can bet we would run. Wouldn't change a thing, all the people I know. I'm glad I grew up in a 488 foam road. Now it's senior year, the future's not too clear. Camping with your buddies and some Pine Lake beer. Campus visits, SATs, hoping that college life don't get the best of me. You say goodbye with excitement and fear, and leave that town in your rearview mirror. And yes, my hometown and where I was raised, I still think about good old days. Lot of fun, never hurt no one. Saw them cops, you can bet we would run. Wouldn't change a thing, all the people I know. I'm glad I grew up in a 488 foam road. Exit 94, off 569. Always think about the girl I left behind. What she's doing, who she's with. Heard she had a husband and a couple of kids. I stop at the shed for a drink or two, run into some friends from back in high school. It's my hometown where I was raised. I still think about glory days. Had a lot of fun, never hurt no one. Saw them cops, you can bet we would run. Wouldn't change a thing, all the people I know. I'm glad I grew up in a 488 foam road. Yes, my hometown and where I was raised. I still think about good old days. Lot of fun, never hurt no one. We saw them cops, you can bet we would run. Wouldn't change a thing, all the people I know. I'm glad I grew up in a 488 foam road. Yeah, I'm glad I grew up in a 488 foam road. A song about my hometown, Hazlet, Michigan. Hopefully somebody on here is listening from Hazlet, Michigan tonight. So I just want to say thank you all so much. I appreciate having the opportunity to come on here and sing these songs for you. And I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much for giving me an opportunity to learn something about CDH. It's a great organization, and I can't wait to work more with them in the future. on some fundraising stuff. And anytime that any of y'all need anything, please get a hold of me. You can find me on any social media. It's just at Jeremy Burns Music. Try and keep it simple, or jeremyburnsmusic.com. You can get a hold of me some way. If you need something, I'll do whatever I can to help out. So I really appreciate y'all. I hope you have a great day. And thanks again for having me. Take care.